Recording. Okay, hi, welcome to the Cover Kettle Tea House. At the tea house, we have very many different types of chai. Today, I'm going to brew up a cinnamon ginger vanilla chai. It's one of my favorites. This is a black tea with cardamom, ginger, vanilla, and you can smell the tea. It's really good, hot or iced. I'm going to make it hot. Give me a scoop. Twist. You can leave it in the Hold it up. Choose a teapot. Then you fill it up, and we can brew it for 4 to 6 minutes with this. It's ready to drink after 5 minutes. You can also just leave the tea bag in there, and with more time, the flavors infused. You can add milk or honey, a little bit of cinnamon, sugar to it. And there you go. Thanks for watching.